good dribble. Gets a screen from Sanchez, but he's hedged there by Love. That leaves a three open, and Morant buries it. Actually, Morant goes inside, draws contact, and banked it in. He'll have a chance at a three-point play. Finds Morant in heavy traffic. He dribbles left side, puts it in another gear, goes in with a left-hand layup, and he hit it. Smith has the rebound, and the Racers a chance to take the lead. Down to the baseline, it's Court with a spin move, and he lays it up and in.
Look at the big fella down there.
Finds Potter, and it's stolen by Morant. Foot race with Gentry to the basket, and he stuffed it in. Whitley's going to have to shoot down to 2-1. Puts it up at the last moment and drilled it. Hand off to Morant from Sanchez at the top to the left side. Brown sets his feet, shoots the three, and drains it. Finds Brown on the wing for another catch and shoot. Three, and he hit another one.
Two in a row.
At the top of the key, catches, goes inside for the layup, and it's good. Four flat set. It comes right side to Morant, tried to split two defenders, pulls up for the floater, 15, no good. Got his own rebound and put it up and in. Just to set a screen, whips it to Davis. He's open for the three, and he hit it.
That's what Mike Davis can do for the Racers.
Team himself, though, down to the baseline. Morant into the near corner, three in the air, and Brown buries it. Now to Brown, hooks it down low, intended for Sanchez. It was deflected. Back out to Brown for three, and he hit it. Shot clock down to 10. Morant tries to step back on Ernst Townsend and buried a three in his face. Brown with it. Terrific half for him. Gets it inside. Court beat his man and puts the layup up and in. They're going to get a high screen from Davis as Morant drives inside with a layup and he hit it.
How do you defend that?
Distance hedged by Love. Looks right, looks left, throws into the corner. Catch and shoot three from Brown and he hit another one. It's Murray State 73, Wright State 54.